want to say how fucking cool a genre of music that gets no major label play, no major recognition from the media, can put together something so fucking cool like this. That's something we have that no one else has. I mean, fuck everyone else. Fuck society. I mean, it's fucking cool. You know, this whole set goes after Tim Shaw, Nate, everyone who helped get this thing together. I guess her name's Jen Ross, whoever put the GoFundMe together. Everyone who donated. This whole set goes out to you. This fucking set goes out to the Jersey Shore Straight Edge. Thank you. So fat, so tired. Send this song out to John, Luke, Summer, Lila, Emmett, Liam, Grace, Tessa, and Mac. We got mad kids in this band. Where's Carl Gunhouse? Oh, hey, buddy. Where's Jeff? Hey, Jeff. This song's called The Answer. Song goes out to all these friends on stage. I mean, I'm stoked they're all here, but I'm kind of like, yo, some of the illest moshers are standing up here. Song's called Persevere. I think it's on the demo, right? We'll be right back. I'm glad I can still take one, because I just got one. I got like so many funny stories I could tell, but I'm not gonna. Just by looking at these faces here, I'll tell one, because I want people to show respect. This girl in the Lonsdale shirt, her name's Christina. Old skinhead chick. I don't know. Hornecker was there. It was like 92, 93. Murphy's Law played like a spring break fest at Rutgers. So there were like frat girls there, sorority girls, if you will. My first introduction to her, just beating the fuck out of two of them and laughing. That's what made it so crazy to me. They had like a fistful of her hair. She was pounding them and she was just laughing. And Cooper, he knows what she's down. She'll throw. I won't. Let's go. That's the only story I'm gonna tell. Check, check.
It's the cord, not the mic.
Check. Is there any?
Thank you. I just gotta send this whole set out to my daughter. It's her birthday this week. And they all looked at she wanted to see the Comic-Con show. Right for the last time she gets to see it, so I'm glad she's here. What's that with my daughter, Oliva? I want to say what's up to another dude who had a lot to do with this band, Jeff TDT. Yeah. I've been fucking him out of money for 20 years. World War IV still owes him a bunch of money. Say hi to Scooter, SVB. So many faces. Yes, man.